Hey there and welcome to Tech Like Me. In this video, I'll show you how to remove the Hyper-V role from VMware on Windows 10 and 11. Start by doing a search on your computer for Turn Windows Features On or Off. The best match should be the same as you see on screen here. Just click on it and this new window will open. Here you need to have a look at the following items. For starters, Hyper-V must be disabled. So just make sure this box isn't checked. Next, have a look at the virtual machine platform and Windows Hypervisor platform and disable those as well. In some cases, you might need to keep the virtual machine platform enabled, so just test it out. The next entries you need to have a look at is the Windows Sandbox and Windows Subsystem for Linux options. Just make sure that they are also disabled like you see here, because they have been known to interfere with VMware. You can then close this window and open VMware on your computer. You should be able to use it without any errors. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.